Some song I feel like just play after the show or play while I'm doing a meet and greet. Like, some song I'm just ain't gonna be in the show.
Is it your pride? Ooh, dude, I can do an acapella right there. Actually, yeah, I can do an acapella right there. Is it your pride that won't let you go away, won't let it die? You tell me you're leaving, baby, you'll be back tonight. And I'm over that cycle, baby, I won't be recycled, baby. See, faint of heart, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. You know what I'm saying? If I give you love. And I always see like artists, like even like Jacquees, like he'll just go. Mute the song, he just sing a cappella the record, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. And change, but that's off of feeling too, you know what I'm saying? So like if they feel it, if I go like that, that means just stop the music. I'll be like, if I give you love, change my mind. It's a vibe that I do like, save myself for
yeah. My first question for you is, did you always want to act?
I didn't always want to act. When I was about 11 years old, that's when I really decided to just try it. Earlier on, I was introduced like to Lion King audition, like to, you know, like the young Simba roles, all that stuff. But I wasn't really interested at a very young age. I was like, I want to be music. But as I got older and just like trying different things, film was just something I was just really more willing to try, and just actually ended up really liking it. It's one of those things, you know, you was good at it, but you're like, all right, okay, and then it just became fun.
If you had the opportunity to work with any musician that are alive, who would it be?
I definitely want to get in with Chris. I want to get in with Usher. Usher is somebody I'm always looking to go to. My first tour outfit was mimic his first, like one of his first tour outfits. Like, he did the Confessions tour. I mimicked the whole outfit, the white, the silver down the pan line, star on the back, the jacket. So Usher just had a huge impact on my song and my vibe, my whole aura. Michael Jackson, of course. I'm gonna work with OG.
Hey, what's up? I'm Jacob Lattimore, and I'm here with Hello Beautiful.
Hello.
Thank you for your support. What's going on, man? Nice to meet you. Been watching the show a lot, actually, lately. How you doing?
What's
that? Yeah, pleasure, man. Your character's awesome.
Thank you.
What's up next, man?
Oh, man,
cool, man. Congratulations, man. Appreciate it. Thanks, guys, so much. Thanks for stopping by. I don't enjoy the rest of your time in New York while you guys are here. Yeah, lucky.
Lucky.
It's been horrible. Nice meeting you guys.
Put you on a pedestal. Take you real high. Let me see my lady in the way she react when I keep her satisfied. Not to show my ego, but I do it well. Cause she does it better when I get into the point where she forgets I'm everybody makes you dream. Gotta be unselfish, lady, and make sure that you come first. You don't understand, girl, as long as I'm your man, you gon' always come first. Show you I ain't playing, baby, listen what I'm saying, you gon' always come first.
We love you, Jacob Jewel, since day one. You already know, baby, you already know, baby. You already know.
I'm in deep
keeps you taken on a
pillow. I need the shade, man. I should have shaved. I look like, I guess I'm fitting.
Yeah, you got goddamn grown man. Why you think grown man?
Put the kids to sleep, baby. Goddamn, put the kids to sleep.
Y'all out there in that toilet? Y'all need to get out of that damn toilet.
Now I told you to flush that.
I like that word.
Really, I don't trust bitches, and I mean that. Not a homie's fuck with her. Could've seen that, how'd I get caught up with her? Thought she was so different, I really loved her. I was the last thing on her mind, These hoes telling lies, all lies. You say so, but you ain't mine. I thought she was mine.
I love you all.